We have a great matchup coming up next.
You said it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Punjab, India, weighing in at 256 pounds, J-Jin Matt Hall.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
And his opponent, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 191 pounds, homeboy Logan.
This one's gonna be electric. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
I have a feeling that action is gonna be plenty intense in this one.
We're in for a good one tonight.
But you know what, guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Drops the elbow. He's zeroing in on the arm now. What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
Just a fantastic suplex. may be the first time we've seen that executed. He's starting to stumble here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
He is slowly getting dissected. First time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And he's toast.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
Well, it's no secret this guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret that his opponent has designs on beating that ego out of him here tonight.
Now, come on.
Eight.
Back in the ring now. And now he goes for it a second time.
There's no telling how much damage that did.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Quick punch. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard.
We got to cover.
Wow, he's still down after that. He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hey, he's going for it again. Well, I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Oh, man. Calling. Whoa!
And will this be it?
It may be.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. I think he's still playing around. Nice reversal there.
I think we know what this is.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Great hold being applied. Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Here's your winner, J.J. Matt Hall.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.